spicy cucumber dragon.
Stretch.
Grab chopsticks and lay them flat on the board in parallel with the cucumber. Cut horizontally, flip, and cut diagonally. The chopsticks keep the cucumber in one piece, giving you this accordion-like shape. Arrange on a plate and sprinkle on some sugar. For the sauce, we mix equal parts honey and gochujang, mix in some sesame oil and soy sauce, and add some chopped garlic. Spoon on some sauce and garnish with some sesame seed and green onion.